The ability was there. He's one of the most talented players. But the thing he never did was change.
He embodies everything that it means to be a baseball player at this level. I learned a lot from him, work ethic, mindset, what it takes to be as consistent as possible.
It was pretty incredible just to see the dedication that he had day to day, making sure that, his mind and body were ready to play. And just his dedication to his craft. But then you see on days like Sunday when his girls come in and come to the field, and then you see how he's a father at the same time.
He's one of those great role models that comes around every once in a while, and you get to really watch him play the game. And when he gets hot, it's amazing to see.
I respect him a lot. He helped me for everything inside the field and outside the field.
He went out there no matter if he was tired or not. He hustled down first base. He played all 9 innings. He was focused the whole game, and that's something that me, being a young player, I kind of looked at him and I just kind of watched how he went about his business.
Besides being a good player, he's a really good person, good leader. Always got something good for you. If you do something wrong, he always help you. And with a smile in the face. And that's the people when you grow up, you want to be. That's, I think that's a really, really good idol for a lot of people here in Minnesota.